Anything is possible. You can remove all obstacles. Anything is possible. Together we are unstoppable.
It's 2012, and this true story happened several years ago. Let it be a reminder that you can do anything, and together we can make a difference.
Anything is possible. You can remove all obstacles. Anything is possible. Together we are unstoppable. You can pray the devil back to hell. Water, peace, cure, the love, the sick made well. Now what are you going to do to make sure your dreams come true?
I'ma tell a little story. It's full of guts and, well, it's gory. But listen close and you will see how a dream can set you free. Be thankful you can breathe and thankful you can speak. That you aren't in a war zone and that you have a home. Civil war unrest in Africa out west. Liberia in shambles with young boys they gamble. Lost limbs full of drugs, young with machine guns. Over control, over hate and over funds. Genocide breaks daily, families on the run. No food, no clothes, no fun. No love, no hope, setting sun. A country of ex-American slaves, of course it's messed up. No help from the map, they're not selling them diamonds. What a disaster, but hope came to the woman in a dream. Despite how it may seem, she brought water to her stream. And
anything is possible. You can remove all obstacles. Anything is possible. Together we are unstoppable. You can pray the devil back to hell. Water, peace, spirit, love, the sick man.
Women praying the devil back to hell. Dead bodies rotten, they are sick from the smell. Charles Dillon in charge, an evil man at large. Called his movement anti-terrorism, thinking he's a crisis risen. Wanted to reconstruct the mind of the children, to make them robotic and stop all the feeling. Raping mothers in front of them, this was real fam. Natural resources steadily revealing. Money over love, keep on drilling. And concealing the nature of this killing. The power it can seem oh so appealing. But Lima, she has a dream. Heads to the church to redeem. Christian and Muslim women gather together to end the war. Religion doesn't measure the level of love they had for their people. A bullet doesn't know Christian from Muslim. In this game, we are equal.
Anything is possible. You can remember.
For their people's survival. The women, they want peace now. If I die, tell them this was how. Went on a sex strike. The men were like, it's time to push and shove. If we want any love, the men join the fight, protesting left and right. Finally, the rebels go to Ghana to have some peace talks and show a little honor. They treat it like a vacay, but the women, they said no way. They just sit in what they say. Lima and her army ain't gon' play. Then it gets serious. Taylor's team is delirious, hoping he'll do tiny fleece. Nigeria charged with war crimes. Disarmament so hard it took time. But the women, they cried on the boys, reminded them that guns are not toys. Peace is a process, not an event. They ensured it happened, were watchful of the men. Many mistakes made by the UN. Women didn't say if, but when. Soon democratic elections were held. The first woman in Africa named president. Democratically elected, they set a precedent.
You can remove all obstacles. To make sure your dreams come true.